Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind, cause it's way behind. He was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man sawing a fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on the hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, cause I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet and you're gonna regret, cause I'm the best as ever been."
Johnny, rise up, your boy, and play your fiddle hard, cause hell's broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals in cards. And if you win, you'll get this shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, the devil gets your soul."
The devil opened up his case and he said, "I'll start this show." And five, looping his fingertips as he rolls up his bow. And he pulled the bow across the string, it made an evil hiss. And a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Devil finished, Johnny said, "Well, you're pretty good, old son. But sit down in that chair right there and let me show you how it's done." Come out, run, boy, run. Devil in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Ready to go fight, no child, no. Devil bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat. And he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. I done told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best it's ever been." Run, run, boys, run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Friendly, you don't find no child, no.